Happening now, the president of Colorado State University is discussing the fall semester. Joyce McConnell is presenting the plan at the Fort Collins City Council meeting. Right now, CSU is working through a number of scenarios. One includes starting the semester remotely and then moving to face-to-face later in the fall.